Providence Schools had her 38th annual valedictory and prize-giving service for the 2022-2023 session at the school hall on a beautiful day. The presence of parents, graduates and management was quite impressive, which showed a lot of support. The graduation ceremony began with an opening prayer, the national and the school anthem. The praise and worship session then paved way for the first Bible reading, which was taken by Adeyemo Moa.
You've done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. Come on, sing everybody.
As arrows are in the hand of a mighty man, so are children of the youth. Happy is the man that has a quiver full of them. They shall not be ashamed, but they shall speak with their enemies.
There was a presentation by the school choir, which was quite sonorous. The second Bible reading was taken by Jeje Isaiah. The congregational hymn followed immediately, In Christ Alone.
It's not out of love,
but Lord, what death of peace, when fear was healed, when shall we see?
Providence School's graduation ceremony for the primary continued with a speech by the school administrator, Mrs. Nuno Bridget, as she congratulated the graduates and appreciated the parents for their support and stance. After that was the message of the day.
We should not be in a hurry to rush our children into secondary school, especially at age less than 10. It is not desirable. Please help us to properly check the children's health and dress code constantly as they come to school daily.
Thereafter was presentation of motherhood, which was quite beautiful. More presentation came up respectively, which were all awesome.
I'm gonna call it over, okay. Life is beautiful, it's okay. Jesus, look already. I am here.
A balloon, pet bottle cover, a straw and carton. With the material we need for the water dispenser, a pet bottle, straw.
Providence School's Delight Group was not left out, as well as the ballet presentation, African ballet, and many more, which were all brilliant and quite colorful. At Providence School's graduation ceremony, there was the special prayer session for the outgoing pupils, as well as the farewell song by the graduates.
The logo that you make me, it's not go crazy. That sense that I'm not making, that the passing is not taking.
I like everything about the school. They teach children well and they are nice to everybody.
The school is great. They teach very well. Teachers are very qualified.
Providence School is a very good school. It is a very big and intelligent school.
School is excellently okay, 100% okay. In fact, all the awards are well represented outside in all corners of the world.
All my kids, they attend Providence School and I'm a proud mother of Providence High School. Everything about Providence is awesome. I'm glad to be here.
Providence School is one of the best schools around this vicinity. Around this area, if I call Jayo.
Providence is a wonderful school, and I will also encourage other parents to try as much as possible to bring their parents in here to Providence.
I'm satisfied with what I'm getting from the school. I have three words: in the school?
I have two kids in the primary school, but my daughter just graduated to secondary school. So I have no doubt in mind of eating here in the secondary school. I think Providence has a better future for the kids.
Wish them well. I wish them the very best, and all that the children have learned, as I said in my speech, they should be able to carry it forward, nurture these children, and then to bless the state, the Ifakoijai, Lagos State, and Nigeria.
It was time for the prize giving and award to deserving pupils. The handing over took place, and the ceremony was rounded off with a closing hymn, "Through the Love of God," as everyone departed joyfully.
Secondary School had our 26th valedictory service at the school hall. There was so much joy on the faces of the students, parents, staffs, and management. The program commenced with an opening prayer, praise and worship, and then the opening hymn, "Now Thank We All Our God." Followed by the first Bible reading, then the first choir rendition, which was wonderful. At the Providence Heights Secondary School 26th valedictory service, it was time for the second Bible reading, then the congregational hymn, "For All the Saints Who From Their Labor Rest," followed by exhortation by Venerable Olugbenga Oniye. The second choir rendition came up, followed by a special prayer for the graduates, then was a French presentation, which was entertaining. Moving on, at the program was a principal's progress report, followed by the Yoruba cultural presentation, then presentation of awards to the deserving student, and the celebration of a retiring teacher, Mr. Adebisi Rahim, which was beautiful.
We thank the Almighty God for making this day possible. It is under His banner and through His infinite mercy that these children have grown and undertaken their tutelage in this school.
Providence High Secondary School 26th valedictory service continued with a drama titled "My Home, the Society," followed by the choreography, Igbo cultural presentation, which were all awesome. It was time for the senior prophet's speech as he mounted the podium for his farewell and say goodbye. Immediately, he was swearing in of the new prophet and graduates mimicking their teachers, which was interesting.
Now, DJ, can we have some light music?
The syllabus they run here is such that is very encouraging and helpful for the children, for the students.
They make sure the child is well tutored and groomed. Oh, happy, I'm so fulfilled, I'm so blessed.
I wish them greater heights and kudos to their teachers. They are trying a lot.
It's a school that has its foundation based on quality education. For me, actually picking Providence Heights, that was a forte for me.
The school really provides a lot in the aspects of academic excellence, learning, technical skills and sports.
Coming here, I met the standard and even more than I expected.
The classes are so conducive. Everything is perfect in this school, I must say.
Providence Heights is a very well-established school and very nice.
French is placed at a very high level.
He said we actually had a group of students that we are like more committed than the other sets that we have had, especially in the academics and extramural activities. So they made us proud in many ways.
We have wonderful teachers that are committed, dedicated, and they do everything to ensure that these children are not stranded in life. So if you have children, the best place to bring your children for qualitative education. We have primary school, we have secondary school, so just bring them for good success.
The 26th valedictory service of Providence High Secondary School came to a close with presentation of awards and gifts, then the vote of thanks. The Achievers Media crew sincerely appreciate your patronage. We say a big thank you.